Please, no, no,
please, not me, man.
No, it's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. We're gonna sweep this under the carpet. I hope that I can turn back the time to make it all right for us. I promise to build a new world for us two, with you in the middle.
His car's gonna blow up. Alright, so Keanu, do you wanna say where we're going now and I'll say the plan?
Alright, so right now, me and Jagtar are driving to an abandoned disability place. Anthony's gone in his car, he's bragged Tom and Idris with him, so it's us two in this car. And yeah, right now we're going to an abandoned place, and we have something special planned.
So, last time we went to an abandoned place, and unfortunately I had a special gift that I couldn't bring. I planned this out a while ago, I bought it. It's called an Aztec death whistle. You blow it, and it sounds like someone screaming to the dead. And so we're taking that with us today, and when we get to the abandoned place, we're splitting up into groups. Me and Keanu, we don't know, we're going together. We're gonna go off into some random corner of the abandoned place and just blow the whistle as hard as we can.
This is
a cheap one. I wasn't paying for it.
This is what it sounds like. You blow here through the top, and it's apparently supposed to sound like a scream, so test it out right now.
That sounds so much like a scream.
Yeah, that sounds damn.
They're definitely gonna play for that.
I can't wait to do that.
Oh, it's gonna be so
good. I don't know. We're gonna record it, but we'll get them to record the reaction, so that'll be recording.
We'll tell them to like continuously record as they split up with us.
Yeah.
Oh, Anth, I'm lucky.
Oh crap.
Oh.
Hey.
Don't tell me you've lost your keys.
Wait, stand still, man.
Look at this motherfucker!
Wait, so that could have been you.
That's
boring. What?
Oh, it's pretty steady.
Guys, it's like, take a look out the window, eh?
You first, you've got the Ladies stick. First. I have to record. Let's go.
The boy is going to stay out here and be a lookout.
I'll stay out. Anth, if you think it's their phone, who cares? It's just their phone.
Okay. Keep the phone.
Here.
Alright, you guys ready?
Ready?
Two, go.
Alright, in you go, Anth, go. Go, cheeky pups. So, Drew, what's Zoom in so far? What's for dinner tonight, buddy? Oh,
KFC.
And
And the grimace shake.
Jag, what's for dinner, man?
Pizza.
Anna.
Grimace shake.
Amber.
Pizza.
Anna.
Pizza.
Yeah. Pizza for this grimace shake.
No.
Not at all.
Jax, how are you feeling about this grimace shake? You liking it? Are you excited? Well, you can tell I'm excited because I've actually grabbed the box that ain't even mine. I've got a mix smart meal plus two hammies. Homemade grimace shake meal. There it is, Bonnie. No dang proper cup, the dang trashy one. It's so disappointing, man. I was so disappointed. I waited a year for this. Come on now. Jeez, that looks like the thumbnail of OTBB 3 when Keanu and I is on top of the display flat. Comfy there, Jax?
Yeah, should
have overnight big challenge in primary school.
Yeah, the metal bit boats more,
just lie down. Thumbs up, boys. Yeah, thumbs up. If you can bear with me, when last did we feel this close together? Chasing sunsets in California. Dude, did Jake just fall? Jake just fell over! Jake, you okay? Picture you. Yeah, where'd Jake go? Where'd Jake go?
Just check the lights out.
Alright, I'm gonna go check the Jake's. I heard you fell, are you okay? Oh, the oh no, the monster. Jake, you okay?
Oh shit, I cracked my phone.
Oh no.
Yeah, I fell bad.
Oh, Jim, you alright? You wanna find a drink taps?
Nah, just need to make sure no scratches.
Okay. Oh, ouch.
Yeah.
You're a tough head, Jake. What's that funny?
No, I didn't see that
bump
there.
Which one? No, the one there.
massive thumb. What did you crack?
I know, I thought someone captured you, James. Like,
if I turn it off and I'm on, you can see this, like, black spots, this color damage.
Damn.
And now I can't scroll down from the top of my screen or the side.
Jeez. Like, as it just would say, you know, your uncle will be able to fix it.
Boy, imagine if you had that on video.
I know, right?
So you fell over this.
Yeah, right here.
That's a massive one too.
I know. So Jake, did you help? Yeah, like how did you like? Did you like somersault?
That's just too cold. Do you know how we had people sitting laying on that platform?
Yeah.
Same thing up there, but like better. And there's a slide down there.
Yep.
Pitch black.
Oh, yeah.
I was hitting my head.
Oh really? So that's actually kind of high, Anth. What the?
Oh, gee, that's a quick one, Anth. Oh, that's steep for a dang kid slide. What a slide at a primary school.
Fucking legs hit it.
Yeah, that's quick. I thought it would have taken a lot longer to get down. Any injuries?
Alright guys, we're going to do something pretty intense here. You probably haven't seen something like this on the OTBB channel. So if you look to your right, we're going to show you.
Let's go, come on.
Like on these adventures, I'm never wearing black. I'm always wearing some kind of ranger outfit. It's not up the disguise.
Oh, do you see that?
So,
like the lie. Same. They would sometimes have security here.
Jack, what does that say up the wall? I can't.
Where's that? Yeah, I got that.
Yeah, who is that? Oh, it's Sampha.
It's Diddy.
It's who?
Diddy.
P. Diddy or Alvin Diddy?
Juicy Diddy.
Yo, Anth, are you from Yogi Bear? Look at the camera real quick. Jag, let's see how far you can throw this thing, or how accurate you can. Cheeky little 10 center on the way, thanks Jagsy.
All good.
It's cost me a lot. No, do a round like do the...
If you want that, your gutters clean, just call us on 0499-00294.
And we'll give you a quote today,
yeah,
right, Anth?
Yeah, we are the leaf blowers, just like Jagtar and Diddy blowers.
Five stars. Five stars?
Yeah.
This car's probably thinking, what are these guys doing?
How you going, guys? I'm Anthony.
And I'm Jimbo.
And we are gutter cleaners. So
that's right.
You clean your gutters on top of your house, get all the leaves off.
Yep, that's right.
Clean.
Uh-huh, exactly. You know, we're 10 plus years experience and over five probably stars on TripAdvisor, so you can trust your boys. And give us a call today at what number?
911.
Exactly.
Songs, she wanna dial it, tryna get hit, hot like a bait, the cause it ain't big, cause it a check, smile on my face, ain't paying shit, come and get checked, ice on my neck, double on wrist, she in the sky, hell of a cat, push out the church, throwing it back, yeah, I spin it in Paris, that's for these hoes, they finna flop, just for fun, it's all they bought, them thugs finna hit, I'm feeling him, I'm rustin' it, all on my doers, I feel like the rock, ever since I was a kid, I've been legit. If I was you, I would cut up my wrist. Exotatic all over her body. Oh. She just swallowed rolling, I don't mind it. Ever since I was a G, I've been legit. Oh no, you should let her go, she wanna be it. Double O tatted on her body. It don't matter what they say, I'm timeless.
That's how the damn plumber boys do it, eh?
When I'm coming home, fill up the sky, I fill up the dome, don't play all day. It's a hell of a show,
nah, it's not.
But it's gonna hurt.
I didn't stand it up, cause we did it first. Sitting there, little ball. Like make sure when you hit the ground, you okay, just laying on the ground.
Neptune drum with a beat. She hit me flipping a beat. She wanna fuck with the team.
She fell in love with the team.
She fell in love with the scene.
Oh, this is going up. Oh, yeah.
Her man quiet, not a beat. Broke his heart, PTSD. Hold his chest, let it breathe. Let it breathe. Niggas scheme and I got a priest.
Never expect Tom to give up on something on OTBB.
I shed a tear, pray for the laws of you.
I always take it.
Ever since I was a kid, I've been legit. Exotic all over her.
Come on.
For her body, yeah. She just swallowed rolling.
And talk us through your tutorial of how to clean a commodore. Yep, then what? Cheeky phone. Yeah, a little cheeky scrubby. Look at that under the bottom, a little cheeky one under. Under the lid. I think you might be a bit cold.
Explain the
go on, you've been chosen.
We are here in a school,
yeah,
doing hide and seek, and right now we're seeing who's the seeker first. So everyone's names in here first.
Can I push it?
You want to push
that? Just the white thing.
Yep, tap.
Oh,
okay,
please, please, no green, no. Wait. Green, come on, no green.
Yes,
dude.
No,
fuck.
No, shit. All right, I'm fine.
Jack, wait, this is gonna last ages. This
man's
gonna last 10 minutes.
Nah.
Alright,
wait,
10 minutes? That's fast.
Okay. 3 minute timer? 3 minute timer?
Wait, where does the seeker count?
About 4 minutes, I reckon.
Oh,
okay.
No, three
more
school.
We don't wanna make.
Alright, where do they count? I reckon
you
go to the fence and count.
Yeah, just go to the fence and look that
way.
Alright.
Yeah.
Start a timer?
Wait,
oh. Do we all start timers?
Yeah.
When do we
start? Wait,
start
it?
Now.
Wait, not
wait,
now.
We'll start when he starts.
Oh, I can't.
Oh, no, no.
Just start a timer.
Pause it.
Until
we'll do this. I'll go to the fence.
No one pauses until everyone's caught.
I'll go to the fence.
Yeah. Just look that
start
way.
Start the timer.
Wait. Ready? Just go to the fence and tell me when to start it.
Ready?
Jack, we can't team up.
We were walking through. Jimbo already had his eyes set on two places.
Nah, stop this. I'm leaving.
We were walking through. Jimbo already had his eyes set on two places. One was on top of the slide. Two was in the steps. So I don't know which one I'm going to go to first. But I feel like, because Jack is scared of heights, the slide one would probably be best bet. But I feel like it's pretty obvious because it's in the middle of the school.
I don't need to. I don't want them to know where I'm going. I have a plan. My plan is just to go behind where Jack, go around the whole school, where Jack started, and watch him. Just go around all the buildings and just have a fun.
Alright, new spot, boys. New spot. We're going in the portals. And I'm wearing yellow. This might not be very good. Let's go up here. Alright. I have to turn off the light now.
Oh, hey. Who is that? That's Anthony. That's Anthony. He's a snitch. He's a rat.
He is not going to run like you.
Oh. Hold up, hold up. What is this? I can use this.
I can use this.
This is a perfect view of the bag. Anthony's on the top. I thought Tom's hiding there. Oh no. They're talking. Oh, I nearly caught him. He's running.
Just made it out. Oh, your boy had a big subway before this, so probably not the best idea. But we'll keep going, eh?
I'm laying down here.
We never said in the rules we can't go on the never said in the rules we can't go on the roof.
And I just laid this shit out on the wind, bro. This is simple. Jimbo's gonna be back. Jack is just a
that one bit.
Chibi!
Turn on the Sonic! Nice to see your jacket. Not good to see your shoelaces. I'm tired. Come with Keanu and that on top of the roof. That's insane.
You are so defeated, bro. I can't believe I just saw that run in my arms. Literally, it just happened right down here. So, as you guys obviously saw, Keanu and Anthony are on top of the portable or something. And like I was saying earlier, Jagtar does not like heights. So, there's no way he's going up there. So, it looks like it's only the grand guy, the groundhog Jagtar's going to be going after. So, I won't be surprised if Jagtar has to climb up there first because he ain't taking the boy.
Quick break though, let's see who's in this class. Firstly, we got Jagtar's mum, Miss Ing, nice. Then we got, oh dang, DJ Khaled? Not bad, I like that guy. Never knew he went back to primary, but yeah, not bad, eh? 2D, the determined dolphins, just like Jimbo and the boys, the determined hiders. Alright, so this is my two exits right now. I've got right here leading down, and you switch over here, the exact same thing. So your boy can't really see too much because of this stuff right here. And so the game I'm playing right now is to just listen, because it's pitch black outside, guys. It's pitch black. So the only way I'm going to go for that escape is if I hear those footsteps. But I haven't seen Jag in probably about a minute and a half now, so who knows where the boy is. You got to feel bad for the guy. Determined dolphin though, Jag. You're a determined dolphin. Okay, it's like I'm in a horror movie right now. Check.
I might have just stitched Tom up. I called him and asked him to come to me, and now Jagtar just started running to him. Oh no, I think I just stitched him up.
Steps. I don't know if it's Tom.
Oh, I knew you were on the roof, but I didn't know which one.
How are you going to get me, bro? You can't come up.
Okay, I just got chased by Jack. He's on the possible car right now. You know, your boy was always a ninja back in the day. Let's sneak up on your boy. Mind this guy.
You literally can't come up here. Go on, try it. Let's see if you can jump from there. Let's see if you can jump from that to this. I don't want you to hurt yourself, but there's no way you're doing it. You can't come up here.
How did you get up there?
I jumped from that.
I don't know how to jump from
that. You're fucking one. Hey, I'll give you a hint. Was that the double portal? Why didn't you get him? He's over there, he's over there, he's over there. I see him at the camera.
Let's go tag him since you can't tag me.
Oh, he said he was by when you were. I'm stitching on everyone, by the way.
I saw you.
He said he was down when you were counting. I don't know, he's just snitching everyone. I don't know if I like that.
I'm just super scared. But I need to see my boys. I need to see Drew and Anth. Jake just gone the other way. Alright. We got Drew.
Oh my gosh.
Can we jump on that? Just try, get down, and then grip down like with your arms onto the ledge. Or you can use the pipe. All the way over there. Pass me your phone so I get light.
We are sorry to delay your program, but we have breaking news.
On today's episode of What Is Am For Doing? On today's episode of What Is Am For Doing? On today's episode of What Is Am For Doing? On today's episode of What Is Am For Doing?
Oh, hey, what are you watching?
Nothing.
Oh, no, you just enjoying reels and stuff? Hey, can I see? Because you got some pretty funny ones.
Oh my god, just keeps going.
Now back to your program. Apologies.
Oh snap.
Holy shit, that was close.
There's Drew. I'll zoom in the Drew right now. Right there.
Jakey!
I'm outside.
Tom, where's Tom?
Kind of circling with Jags right now, so switch to the other point of views.
Nah, this is actually unfair. This is so unfair. I can literally just walk around here all day.
What are you doing? I'm actually kind of...
Right, Tom.
To me. Yo, play the clip. Literally DJ Fab and Ricky right now. I'm glad Joe went back to Ant. Because this shoelace. It's time for I do.
I feel bad. I know. It's like going on way too long. It must have been like 15 minutes just for his turn.
See, Anthony wearing black every week has really paid off. Perfect in this situation. Okay, I can't even see what this guy is.
The only way Jackson can get us if he sneaks up on us. But even then, we could just outrun it.
Yeah, true. That's what I feel bad about.
Come here.
No, actually not it.
He doesn't trust me. Oh, I need a drink. I want to get that drink.
Just go for Anthony, man. Go for Anthony.
Portables.
Safe.
I need it because I want a drink.
the portals so you can leave me alone.
Oh, I'm dead.
Slide right now. Keanu's trying to bring an ant. That is it. See, Jack's just over there. I don't think he sees me. He's going for the other prey. Let's see if I can zoom in. So he's just over there. Keanu's just gone in that building there. Anth, I think, has gone to the original plan up on the portable. And Jimbo. Jimbo's just roaming free. It's got to be game soon, sometime, man. Okay, Jag's just running. Might meet up with Jew right now.
It's up, it's
nice. Oh, he's going down the pool. I was before when Keanu was jumping. Keanu's run off up to the spider web. Anth has come out this way, and Jag's is about to pop out anytime soon. So here's Anthy.
Look off one of those two.
Let's get him.
Am I
here? I'm joking, man.
You're joking.
Let's go.
Who's Jag's?
Here's Jaggy.
Is he?
Nah. I think he's going to do a surprise attack. May get those feet in there.
Jack, settle down. We don't want to start with you. I was going to sleep on that. Jack, cocking out his head. Keanu, Tom. Jack, just do it after, I don't know how long.
This has been a long game.
Oh, boy. If I stayed in my old hiding spot, he would have never found me.
All right, so we just cut down the zone a bit. I'm running straight away. It's on my tail. It's running pretty fast. But not fast enough.
Oh.
Oh, they have to be on this far side of the school then. I'll start. Get back into the school. Work my way up. Because I have to. There's no way there. There's no way. So I have to be back at the other end. Hold up. This could be a hiding spot. This could be a hiding spot. I'm hiding the next. Time's up. Jakey is just. Here. Those kids just went past. Oh man, just came past with a fake gun. That was crazy. Hear him. It's chasing it. And I'm just sat in the corner. Bro, I can't run it anymore, man. Oh my god. Coming running. I don't know. I saw that.
Come on, Jack.
How he's saying he's forfeiting.
Yo.
We did it. First destination on a portable, second destination on a new Drew and Anth up on the other portable, third destination on the slide, and now we finished. Hear that? And then we finished on a playground. Let's go, boys. We did it.
I was in a portable, you know.
Where you are?
There's only one.
You were hiding down.
No. After that, I was just in the stairway.
Yeah.
And he could easily come and get me, but I had to jump over the stairs.
No way. Crazy. Alright.
Official time. Well, not officially forfeited.
Mm-hmm.
So, but. How much? It took him
43
minus 3 minutes from the start.
40 minutes.
40 minutes to forfeit.
Yo, that's a dub in my book. First ever OTBB hide and seek at a school. Dub. 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 Add the other one. Dub. Oops. No way. And I dropped my asthma puffer down here too. Yeah. Pop up the clip.
What do you mean normal hide and seek?
No tiggy.
Because if we do that, it's going to take 40 minutes, 40 minutes.
Why couldn't we do that shit before? I could have done it, got it done in like 10 minutes.
Hey, let's just say, I tried to do it. Well, I tried to say that at the start.
I could have got that shit done in like 10 minutes.
Well, that's what decided it couldn't have been any of us
with a shoe. Motherfucker.
Come on. Please,
no, no, no,
please,
no.
Not me, man.
No, it's me.
It's me. It's me. It's me.
Lucky boys, man. That wasn't for you.
All right, Jack.
Thanks, buddy. So, all right, Jags, you're on the opposite team now.
Things have changed.
No more hide and seek tiggy right now.
Yep.
All right, Jags.
Yeah.
We're all pretty sweaty right now, so we're just going to pick one spot, hide there when you're set.
You can move, you can move, but no. Like
yeah,
get,
fair enough.
If you get caught moving, it's your fault.
Yeah, fair enough. And then if, once you get, not tagged, but once they spot you, you're now part of their team to help. Fair? Yeah.
Alright,
catch up.
It is.
In the game.
How long are you guys going to give us? 3 minutes again? Or
you add how long do you want?
30 minutes, man.
Yeah, you go three.
Wait,
I'm cold again.
Wait, no, I just...
Let me put my jump on.
Okay. I'm seeking someone who needed a record on seeking, but... My phone's on 3%. We'll change the rules, but this is gonna be a breeze, man. It's gonna be so easy. I literally just have to find him. I don't even have to tag him. It's too easy.
All right, so second round now. Keanu's now seeking. I think I might go back to the same spot, the veggie patches. You know, if you get caught, you get caught. But it's a pretty good one to start off the new rules. Round, Jag and Anth, you know the couple over there, they're going together. Your boy's going single. He's going by a solo. Yeah, so catch one of them at the veggie patches.
Ah, perfect. Not the first bed, not the second, but the third. You already know. Alright.
What's it up, Cam? A little bit of interior right here. A little bit of things that are clear to my ears, so a bit annoying, but get that. I guess it's a free service, so I'll take it. I think the 3 minutes is up now. It's pretty close where Keanu's counting, so maybe it was a bad move, but.
Hold on. Could be behind these. No way.
No!
First one.
No. See, I bet those boys are roaming around, you know, they didn't stick to their spot.
I nearly ran past it, but literally these things are like, hold up, you could hide behind one of these. Yeah. Damn, I saw your hat though.
You saw my hat?
The Tiger Woods hat, the Nike
Did
hat.
Did you actually?
Yeah, it was Mickey too.
No.
It was
oh,
just
man,
in the corner.
I didn't know. It actually popped
up
so much.
Oh, that's unlucky,
no,
man.
I thought I was well hidden by my bush.
Yeah.
Damn. Anyway, you know what? It's time for Jimbo to sneak. Anyway, let's go find this guy.
Yeah, come out with that.
I was in the tree first and I got on top of him, so I was like, okay, I'm gonna go. So,
yeah. Me? So, yeah, we got him.
He fell all over here.
Buddy, we got him.
I didn't hear him.
You know what that means though, boys?
Why are you walking up here?
There's nowhere else could you...
You know what that means though, boys?
Me and Tom.
Oh, you want to do it like that?
How long was that?
I don't know, but it's now my turn.
I don't know, my phone died, so...
I know.
It's one of the last one.
Oh, no, I got...
It doesn't matter, we'll spin.
I got...
spin or you got found first?
Okay, yeah, we'll spin. I'll take it.
In the vegetable patch.
Oh.
Oh, I can be me.
Nah,
it's gonna be me.
No. It's Anthony.
It's me.
Oh, Tom. Might be Tom.
Yes.
Oh, it's Tom.
Oh, it's Jim.
I can't believe that was still.
That's crazy. Hey, if you glitch that, man, don't. Come on, I know you caught up something to hack it for me. For you.
Oh, please don't.
Alright guys, so I've switched teams. Now I'm on the seeking side. A car's just gone past. And I don't know I'm filming. But anyway, it's weird being on this side, but let's go get these boys. So I just slowed down, but yeah. Let's go get these boys in a matter of time. Let's go.
Oh, sorry.
Jumped in.
Come out wherever you are, boys. Switching sides. Yeah, alright, someone's definitely at the portables because it's the furthest spot. Who do I reckon I'm gonna get first? I actually feel like I'm gonna get Ant. I actually feel like I'm gonna get him, but you never know. Stay tuned. Stay tuned. So stop portables.
Trevor, what are you doing, man?
Who do I reckon I'm gonna get first? I actually feel like I'm gonna get Ant.
Did you get lost?
Hey.
Did what?
Hey, hey.
I was waiting for you to walk up here.
Yeah.
And I was like, yeah, I'm all chill here. And yeah. Then I realised, like, out there is open. And so I slowly turned.
Well, my guess was right. I did find Anthony first. But now I've got an extra team member on my side. Yeah. Alright, let's try to find you and Jax.
Got him.
Damn it.
Hey Jax, good hiding spot though. No one even came around here. I gotta give it to ya. So you're not first.
Oh
really?
Yeah.
Alright, let's try to find you. Where is this guy?
Just walking around and I was just sitting in the car. But that's a
nice one. Congratulations, Ron. Good job.
Thank you.
Very good. We just went past this bushes here and we're like, well, you know what? I can't be bothered checking in there. Vaughn, if you're in there, come out, you one. And here he is. Popped right. Out, eh, Vaughn?
Yep.
All right, Anth, my phone's on like 2%, so this round might be non-existent for the channel, but so far we got, who won the first round?
No one. Forfeit.
Forfeit. So, yeah. Second round, who won? You two. Yeah. Third round, you. So. I'm back in the OG spot. I was in the bushes before. And now I've gone back to the OG spot. Hopefully I win. My phone's on 1% and basically Anthony forfeited. Keanu got found. And so Jagtar and I got a tie. At least I kind of count that a dub, half dub.
Oh, so
Jags.
For Jagtar.
No, Jags.
Hey, you forfeited as well.
Because, no, obviously. Oh,
at least I didn't come last.
Anthony,
I don't think.
In the actual game, doesn't matter.
Success,
how many
though.
You get,
success.
Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go, wishing floating down, I wish it. Like I'm always causing problems, causing hell. I didn't mean to put you through this, I could tell. We're gonna sweep this under the carpet. I hope that I can turn back the time to make it all alright for us. I promise to build a new world for us too, with you.
Stop. Did that just break? Did that just break? Oh no!
Oh, beauty.
Wow. Why is there graffiti down here?
I cannot draw a flower.
Man, this is hard.
Keep it on one, don't get to it.
Yeah, let's chuck it on.
Ready?
Yeah.
You grab one of the big chickens right here, and you put it with the quick
cutter. Oh, disgusting. And then what you do...
Just enjoy them separately.
It is separate. There's still one in here.
Oh my god, you got a double McChicken.
And then you like that.
I didn't know that was a thing.
And then you
I think it's only a thing for Amber. Oh up. My days, man.
Oh my days. Yep.
Were you on MasterChef recently?
I think so. For a little bit there.
Why, Drew's nearly winning a game on season 2, chapter 2, whatever it is. What are you doing, Vaughn?
I'll go back.
Alright, we'll see you soon. Nah, I'm all good, buddy. I'm all good. Thank you, though.
Should I make a little cinematic thing of Anthony?
Yeah.
Look after my papa.